Father, remember those who have fallen to corruption and...
Burl said War Chief Sona went after the killers from the Proving. Maybe I should try to find her. Keep that for later.
This one and I just need a moment longer to reflect on all we've been through.
Good. I can use this. Ready or not. Forget about traveling light.
Help! I'm locked in! Someone! Anyone? Please.
Is someone there? Oh, Mother be praised. I thought I'd never be freed.
What happened?
A gang of outcasts, that's what. They burst in, stole my dream willow, and left me to die.
A gang of outcasts?
Yes, a gang. The door crashed open. I didn't stand a chance. They grabbed my dream willow and left me for dead.
Why would outcasts steal your dream willow?
Why? Because it's the most valuable herb I gather, of course. Miserable thieves.
They took nothing else?
No. Mark my words. They have struck a deal with outsiders. It's shards they're after, and they'll kill to get it.
Which way did the outcasts go?
Up the mountain, I think. You might catch them if you hurry. Whatever you do, don't let their shabby looks fool you. They'll kill you as soon as look at you. Oh, I need to catch my breath.
Yeah, you could stop talking for a start. The outcasts must have left tracks. My focus should pick them up. Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry. Snow. It's not getting any warmer out here.
Got it!
Hit it again!
I'm out of arrows!
The outcast that took the dream willow, and they're in trouble. Override these machines. I'll have to find out where they came from.
You have our thanks, if the gratitude of outcasts means anything to you.
It does.
You not only save us, but speak to us.
The matriarchs cast me out at birth. The laws of the Nora don't mean much to me.
And you're that girl whose mother never claimed her. But an outcast no longer.
No. A seeker, in fact. Looking for Dream Willow.
That could be a problem.
Why did you take the Dream Willow?
Because we have wounded. Why else would we take it? Something terrible has happened to the tribe. The Braves offer no protection. The machines are angry, and bandits infest the sacred land and prey upon us. Why else would outcasts break custom and band together, but that we have no choice? Even so, we did not steal. We left shards in the stashes and tried to pay Jun. But of course he would not speak to us.
What crimes did you and the others commit?
I beat a man who stole my kill. It was my wrong. The others stole, broke custom, or trespassed among the bones of the metal world. No murderers here, if that's what you're asking.
Jun said you roughed him up.
He was too busy cringing to know what happened. The man's a coward. We made sure not to hurt him, not that he seemed to notice.
There are others who need Dream Willow. You can't have all of it.
You asking or demanding?
Talking. One person to another.
I see. Perhaps we have more than we need. After everything that happened, we were afraid. We took all we could find. Here. I'll keep a portion, but the rest may it find its way to those who need it.
I'll see that it does. In the meantime, stay safe. And stick together. Here's the Dream Willow. Take it to Fia and Mother's Rise. There are wounded Braves there who need it badly.
I will. But what became of the outcasts? Did those wretches pay for their crimes? Ganging up together, speaking to each other, and to us. I hope you showed them no mercy.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Should I?
I was raised as an outcast in the mountains above Mother's Heart.
The motherless girl. If I'd known, I never would have spoken to you.
And yet it's this motherless girl who freed you and recovered your Dream Willow for the tribe. Maybe if you judged people less, you wouldn't be so lonely.
I have no need of others.
Then congratulations, Jun. You've managed to shun yourself. I'm done here. Make sure that Fia gets that Dream Willow, or I'll be back.
Thank you.
Save these for the trail. The snow's got a bite out here.
Next.
Mother's crown. This must be Mother's crown. So I should be around here somewhere.
Perhaps we have not earned her forgiveness. It is the end.
My own damn fault. Should have got out of there quick.
It is the end of the world. So many wounded.
Perhaps even the world.
Oh,
Mother, forgive us. Remember us.
I'm still alive. That makes me one of the lucky.
What happened to you, Hunter? Are you all right?
Oh, I'm grateful for this wound. It's a lesson I won't forget. And you should heed it, too.
How's that?
I was chasing a galloping grazer, so intent on my prey that I didn't see where I was going. Right to the threshold of a cauldron.
A cauldron? What's that?
Ah, you're from inside the embrace, so you've never seen one. A cauldron is a sort of door, I guess. No one knows what lies beyond. Some say machines are made inside. Others think they're dens of evil, where the spirits of the metal devils linger. Same thing, I suppose. Whatever they are, they're forbidden.
You mentioned a lesson before. What did that wound teach you?
As I stood before the cauldron, my prey scampered off and I stared, dumb with wonder. For a moment, I was a child again, rapt from stories told by hunters at the campfire. I had a powerful desire to see what was inside. That's when the Watcher attacked. Cauldrons are guarded, you see. Barely fought it off, and got the scrape as a reminder. There's a reason the matriarchs forbid those places, and not just because they're dangerous. We weren't meant to see what's inside. I'll never waver again. This scar will see to that.
But for a moment, you felt something. A sense of discovery. Are you so sure that's a bad thing?
Has to be, right? Or I wouldn't have been punished.
Where can I find this cauldron?
My point is, you shouldn't.
Then describe the place I should avoid.
You're a clever one. But not so clever as to heed my warning, I see. Fine. You're grown. I can't stop you. It's dead north of here, past the red drifts, built into the side of a mountain. Just remember, I told you to stay away.
Oh, Mother, remember those who have fallen to corruption. A slaughter. Show mercy on Nora. Save us.
Here she is.
Some
they made her a seeker. Come here, girl. Let's have a look at you.
Let's close the border while the corruption
spreads. The girl
with
the mark of a seeker. The sentinel saw you coming.
You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it. But their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between east and west. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. But I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley, all by yourself.
I'm good with a bow.
For your sake? Better than good, I hope.
So I'll find this Karja fort to the west? And beyond that, Meridian?
Yes, the Karja call the place Day Tower. It's not far from the Forsaken Village.
What Forsaken Village?
It had a name once, not that it matters now. I was born there.
What happened to it?
The war. The Karja destroyed in one of their red raids. I was 15 at the time. I got away, others weren't so lucky. The Nora withdrew to this place, Mother's Crown. Relinquished our claim on the valley. Even now, with the war behind us, we've left the valley be. A kind of buffer between the Sundom and our sacred land.
How far has the corruption spread?
I've seen it myself in machines at the head of the valley. And there's been word of corrupted machines in the south, too. Whatever the corruption is, it doesn't just affect machines. It burns flesh and sickens the injured.
Do the corrupted machines have any weaknesses?
Fire seems to affect them more than ordinary machines. A small mercy. This is a curse only the goddess can lift.
Unless we find out what's behind it and put a stop to it.
The matriarchs have spoken, Aloy. All we can do is fight and pray to the goddess.
Mother's Crown guards the edge of the sacred land, right? So do you see a lot of foreigners here?
Yes. Not here in the village itself, of course, but in the valley beyond. Since the war ended, foreigners have been allowed in the valley, and Nora can trade with them, if they choose. It's a kind of in-between place, neither foreign nor sacred land. If you're curious, visit Hunter's Gathering. It's little more than a heap of dingy shelters and tents, but foreigners use it as a way station.
Sounds like a place where I could find out more about Meridian. So you're in charge of the defenses here?
Mother's Crown defends itself. During the war, it survived 15 assaults, broke 3 invasions. We will endure.
Trying to live up to glorious pasts has a way of getting people killed.
You wouldn't know this, but I won the proving the year I ran. Like you, I started off behind, had to find a shortcut. I barely made it, crossed the finish line with a broken ankle.
This isn't the proving, Maria. This is real.
You miss my point. Getting posted to Mother's Crown? It was the boon I requested. My prize for winning. Trying to live up to the glory of the Nora hasn't killed me yet. But if it has to, I'm willing.
I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
Only All-Mother can save the Nora. But perhaps we have not earned her forgiveness.
It hurts now.
It is the end. All-Mother has forsaken us.